How's it going, YouTube, and welcome to today's video. Today we're running Chimney Rock. Well, this trail is just east of Tucson. It's over by Chiva Falls. We are going to be running this from the back side, and from everything that I've gathered, it's going to be a little bit more difficult going in that way. As always, if you enjoy this video, please hit that subscribe button in the bottom right hand corner. You will encounter a few gates along the trail. None of them should be locked. However, if you do open a gate, please make sure you close it behind you. Somewhere along the trail, we did come across this creepy burnt tree with a Halloween mask on it, so if you run it at night, don't worry, it's not the set of a horror movie. Thank you. Well, that was Chimney Rock. It's not a very difficult trail. Most of the trail follows a riverbed, so just keep in mind that you're going to be going over a lot of river rock. The rocks aren't going to be too big, but it does get pretty bumpy. As always, if you enjoy this video, please hit that subscribe button in the bottom right hand corner.